to cope with these challenges. Narendra Modi, the Prime Minister of India, was right when he said, the time is not for war. It is not for revenge against the West or for opposing the West against the East. It is the time for a collective time for our sovereign equal states to cope together with challenges we face. This is why there's an urgent need to develop a new contract between the North and the South, an effective contract which is respectful for food, for biodiversity, for education.